have Mr. Martin, our farm technical officer and trainer. So he will take all of us to the farm tour, maybe around 1.5 hours. We have a variety of activities to see and to learn. So Mr. Martin is guiding our farm staff. We have around 12 farm staff here, full-timers, staying in the farm. So they work along with Mr. Martin and do various activities along with two sisters and stay in their convent. So welcome once again. After the farm tour, we'll come back to our classroom, newly built. First time we are going to have a class there. The first batch of students all are here. So then we'll have around 9 practical activities today. Dr. Acosta will guide us. So welcome to the St. Joseph Sustainable Organic Farm.
Okay, say Kilimanjaro.